There's Pato and Ellie and Pocoyo. Hello, everyone. How lovely. There's nothing I like better than a good game of bouncy ball.
What is it, Pato?
What's the matter?
Oh, what's that? Can any of you tell them what that is under the parachute?
It certainly is. How exciting.
Who's it for?
Oh, it doesn't say. Ellie? Now, Ellie?
A melon? How? What?
Pato? Oh, dear.
Oh...
Really, you three? There's no need to squabble. Look. See? There's one for each of you.
Ah, Ellie thinks her present is going to be the best.
What do you think? Do you want our friends to open their presents?
Yes! Open them!
Open the present!
Yes! Yes! By all means! Hurry! Let's see what you've got.
Coloured string. What an unusual present. Useful.
Apparently, Pato thinks string is a silly present. Well, what did you get?
Why, it's a sheet of coloured paper. Wonderful.
Yeah, all right, Ellie, I know you don't think much of their presents, but what did you get?
What is it? A box of blue sticks. Super.
Now, Pato, Pocoyo.
Just look at that. You see, sticks are a great present after all. And that piece of string looks like a lot of fun.
What's this?
Pato, is that your sheet of paper?
You are one clever duck.
Those are all really terrific presents. Yes? What is it, Pocoyo?
Ah, I think I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he could make if he puts all those things together?
A kite!
A kite, yes! You could take your presents and put them together to make a kite.
Wow! Amazing! What a lovely kite! Brilliant!
Here we go.
dear. I suppose getting a kite in the air is harder than it looks. Good job, Ellie. Work, Pato! Hooray for sharing presents! And hooray for friends working together! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Oh, look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo. What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow!
Toys!
What is that? A hula hoop! Amazing! And that? A kite? What a lovely kite! Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie.
Search, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my, poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda!
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop.
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Not bad. Now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all the different toys.
You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop, skipping rope, slide.
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the skipping rope.
You can try to fly a kite.
You can fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Lula, too.
Hi.
That's right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and...
Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach.
Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball. A round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it?
Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato, and after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball? Oh, Lula sees it too. Oh, no, not again. Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie!
Oh, this looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Ellie what your ball looks like.
Rounds. Orange.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? The beach! Oh, I see. Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pocoyo. It's good to see you.
Hi.
Where have you been these past weeks? Oh, I see. You've been on holidays. I bet you can't wait to tell your friends all about it. And here's Pato, also back from holidays too. How nice. You and Pocoyo will have plenty to talk about. And so will you, Ellie. Holidays are over for everyone. Time for a reunion. Home at last. Well, it's good to be together again. Ah, Ellie, very nice. And Sleepy Bird too. Well now, let's hear what you each did on your holidays. Who wants to start? Pato, perhaps? Oh, a trip to the beach. And you built a sandcastle there. Then you went fishing. What's that? The fish was bigger than that? Still not big enough? Now? Tremendous! Ah, you had some fun in the snow, Ellie. Let's hear all about it. You met some new friends. And you built a big snowman together. My, that is big. And you practiced jumps with your snowboard. How cool is that? What's that? The jump was higher? This high? You jumped so far, you even had time to read and do some yoga and even have a tea party. Why, that's unbelievable. And it looks like Pocoyo and Pato might agree with me. Okay, okay, Ellie. Let's hear your story, Pocoyo. You went flying to outer space. You flew past some amazing planets. A lettuce planet? Sounds very healthy. And a strawberry planet? Delicious. Until you got to a planet made of cake and giant candy? Are you quite sure, Pocoyo? You seem to have had a lot of fun there, Pocoyo. And then you ate the whole planet?
Yeah!
Well, did that really happen?
I'm not sure the others buy your tale, Pocoyo. What about your holidays, Sleepy Bird? What did you do? That just might be the most wonderful holidays of all of them.
Mine? Best.
Hold on now. Must you all argue about your holidays?
After all, it's fun to share our holiday stories with our friends. Even if maybe some parts of the stories aren't exactly how things happened.
No!
Come on now, Pocoyo. And really, the best part is that you're all here having fun together again. Off you go. Time for play.
Let's play!
And no more tall tales. Good. Bye-bye now. Space Holidays. Look, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Where are you going with that big backpack? Oh, you're going on vacation. That's wonderful. Now, now. What seems to be the problem?
Mountain.
Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to go on vacation to the mountains. Ah, I understand. It seems like Pato would rather go to the beach. Well, they're both fantastic options. We'll have a great time wherever we go. You'll see. Just a moment. I think Ellie has an idea. Space vacation? That sounds like fun, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I'm not sure that Pocoyo and Pato like your idea very much, Ellie. Come on, you two. Trust Ellie. She knows all the best spots in the universe. First stop, the planet of the bubble craters. How exciting. Oh. Wow. Ellie, this place is incredible. Oh dear, Pato doesn't seem to like this planet.
Boring.
Oh no, not again. You're right, Ellie. I'm sure they'll like the next planet we visit more than this one.
Welcome to the planet of the musical trees.
Whoa! What rhythm, Ellie?
Hey!
don't think Pocoyo is in the mood for dancing. Good idea, Ellie. Let's show them that this planet is amazing. Oh, dear. Poor Ellie. This isn't turning out to be the most relaxing vacation. Last stop, everyone. It's incredible. Look, a beach in space.
Look.
Wow. And that looks like a mountain. It's the best planet in outer space. It has everything. The beach and the mountain. Ellie, this is a wonderful place.
Thank you, Ellie.
Wonderful! Now, everyone is going to enjoy their vacation. Ah, this is the life. Fantastic! Hooray for vacation and hooray for friends! Goodbye, see you soon! When you're approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to. This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a.
Like a dream.
It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Very good! You did it on the first try! What a great idea, Pato! With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time. Bravo! You have collected all the blocks. Hello, everyone. What did I say?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I see. It's a game. You're playing hide and seek.
8, 9, 10.
Pocoyo, you do know what to do now, don't you? No, you don't hide. Your friends hide and you look for them.
I know. Lula, yay!
Oh, Pocoyo.
I found, yay!
Yes, but Lula isn't playing the game.
Sleepy Bird, yay!
Sleepy Bird isn't playing hide and seek either. You need to find Ellie, Pato, and Baby Bird. Cheer up, they should be easy to find. Oh dear.
Professor Pato.
Hello, class. Now pay attention. Professor Pato is going to tell us about positions. This is a box. And this is a ball. The ball is out of the box. Out of. Now the ball is in the box. In. Now the ball is behind the box. Behind. And now it's in front of the box. In front of. Baby Bird wants to say something. Phew! Now we've learned all about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Pocoyo is coming. Hide, hide. Behind the tree, quick. Don't give up, Pocoyo. Keep looking. Can you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is hiding?
Behind you.
She's hiding behind the tree.
Ellie, yay!
You found her. Good job. Pato, hide! In the box, good idea. Can you tell Pocoyo where Pato is hiding?
Behind you!
Behind you in the box!
Pato! Yay!
Well done!
Animals, dots to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're thinking about that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Then let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Let's finish the picture. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a crocodile!
Yes! It's a crocodile. Oh, my. Pocoyo's coming. Hide! Ah, Pocoyo. Do you want us to help you find Baby Bird?
No, I find.
I see. You want to find Baby Bird all by yourself. All right. Go ahead.
Baby Bird! Yay!
Well done! Hey, where did he go? Found them all! Hooray for hide and seek!
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now? Where is he now?
He's in front of the stone.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now?
He's out of the box.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Where is he now?
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Now then, what would you like to do today? How about a... Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Oh, dear. Where's Pocoyo? Would you look with me, please? I think I'm going to need your help.
Hello?
What was that? Did you see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
So glad you're here. Now, Pocoyo, what do you want to do today?
Game!
What a good idea! Games are great fun. What shall we play? Oh, I know. How would you like to play... Pocoyo? Oh, wherever could Pocoyo be now? Oh, I say, maybe he's here. I can't see him, but wait a minute. What's that? Pocoyo, is that you? Dear me, it's so far away it's hard to tell. It could be Pocoyo. Maybe we'd better go closer and take a look. Does that look like Pocoyo to you? Oh, no. Pocoyo isn't green and prickly. I think this is a cactus. Do you see Pocoyo anywhere? Did you see him? Where is he? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Nice glasses. Now, how would you like to play a good game of... Pocoyo, come back! Oh, I wonder where Pocoyo went to this time. He's not over here, and he's not over there either. I wonder where he is. Oh my! What a surprise! What do you suppose that is?
A fish!
Yes, it's a lovely fish. So do any of you know where we are now?
In the sea!
You're right! We're in the sea! Maybe Pocoyo is down here with all the fish. Wait a minute. That fish has arms. Fish don't have arms, do they?
No.
You're not a fish. You're Pocoyo. Now that I've found you, as I was saying, how would you like to play... Dear, where has he gone now? What a nice forest and what pretty flowers. But I don't see Pocoyo anywhere. Do you? What? You do see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is? Oh, you're right. Flowers don't have feet.
Hello.
Hello, Pocoyo. You did a very good job hiding. Hooray for Pocoyo. Now then, I did have an idea for a good game we can play. How would you like to play hide and seek? Oh, dear. That's what we've been playing all along. Pocoyo's played so much that he's fallen asleep. Sleep tight, Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pat. Oh. Ellie, hello. Did you see Pato? He looked like he was... What's going on? What's the matter with everybody?
One, two...
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What on earth are they up to?
Game.
Game? How do you play this game?
Peeper.
Ah, I see. You're playing hide and seek. What fun! Well, carry on, Pocoyo.
One, two...
Good hiding place, Pato. Oh, Ellie's already there.
Five, six, seven...
Hurry, find somewhere else. Caterpillar, you do understand you have to hide, don't you? Oh,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Ah, sleepy bird's nest. An excellent hiding spot. Ah.
18, 19, 20.
Coming!
Coming, ready or not?
Caterpillar!
You found her! Better luck next time, Caterpillar.
Lula!
But Pocoyo, Lula wasn't playing the game. She wasn't hiding.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Looks like Lula's found something.
Ellie! Pocoyo is best.
Baby Bird wants you to be quiet, Lula. He's trying to hide.
Baby Bird!
Here's the champion finder. You're all expert hiders, but you were no match for this super snooper. You are one clever girl.
Girl? Pocoyo finds.
Now, Pocoyo, you must admit you had a lot of help from Lula. Ellie wants to know why you did that, Pocoyo. It wasn't very nice to get rid of Lula like that, you know.
Pocoyo, fine!
Excellent idea. Find Lula. Can any of you see something that might help Pocoyo find Lula?
Footprints! Follow the footprints!
Yes, she came this way, all right. But where could she have gone? Da, the vamoosh, of course. Good thinking, Pocoyo. Yes, more footprints.
Lula!
Caterpillar? But where can Lula be? Goodness, it's the ball! Oh, this is terrible. Poor Lula. We can't find her anywhere. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Lula is?
Next to you!
Right there!
We found you! For Pocoyo. Hooray for finding friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe.
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo.
Friend! 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 Friend!
Go, Roberto! Cose che si vai? Cosito so,
Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack.
Let's play in the forest, though Pato isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Pato isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. But even if she's missing, we're sure she's very near. But even if she's missing, we're sure that she'll appear. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. And then all us together are going to have some tea. And then all us together are going to have some tea.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, what are you going to do today, Pocoyo?
Play.
Play? What a splendid idea. And who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
Friends? Of course, what a silly question. What's that? I hear it too, Pocoyo. I think it's coming from above you. Can any of you tell me who it is on that cloud?
Baby Bird!
It's Baby Bird!
Yes, it's Baby Bird! He seems to be having loads of fun. What's that, Baby Bird? What are you saying? You would like Pocoyo to play up there with you? But Pocoyo can't fly. I think Baby Bird wants you to try to fly, Pocoyo.
No!
It's nothing to be upset about, Pocoyo. It was a very good try. Yes, it sounds like Pato.
Play.
Look at that.
Ellie!
noise? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's making that noise?
It's Lula!
Lula.
Yes, it's Lula.
Lula, Lula.
Now there's someone you can certainly play with. Oh dear, this is getting to be so difficult. Poor Pocoyo. He can't seem to play with his friends. Someone you can play with. It's Caterpillar. Oops. Oh, Pocoyo. Sometimes your friends can do things that you can't do. But the nice thing about real friends is that they'll always find a way for you to join in. This is strange. You seem to be floating, Pocoyo. How could that be? Oh, I see. Hooray for friends! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pocoyo. What have you got there?
Look!
I see blocks. What fun! And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play. The Martian Brothers Show! Toy Box! Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball! Pato's
playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone.
Do you know what caterpillar is playing with?
Puzzle!
The puzzle!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last, you can play alone.
Princess! Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun! Fred says, wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says, jump! Well done! Fred says, that's all! What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now?
Sorry.
Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Pocoyo wants to play ball with you.
Yeah!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends.
Play!
Playtime with the puzzle.
Playtime
with the ball.
Playtime
with the blocks.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hey, look at Pato. Quick, Pocoyo, behind you. What is Pato doing? I don't think Pocoyo knows. I wonder, do any of you know what Pato is doing?
Skipping!
He's skipping!
Yes, Pato is skipping with a skipping rope. I wonder who this is. Of course. Hello, Ellie. Ellie's got a skipping rope too.
rope.
Pocoyo?
Skipping rope.
Oh, I see. I think Pocoyo wants a skipping rope as well.
Thank you, Ellie.
Now you can all play skipping together. Now that's a good game. All follow Ellie. Are you sure you know how to skip with a rope, Pocoyo?
1, 2, 3.
Oh dear, it's not as easy as it looks, is it? I know, why don't you ask Ellie and Pato? I'm sure they'd show you how to skip with a rope. Well, if you're sure.
1, 2, 3.
Oops. Perhaps I'll count you in this time. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Pocoyo? The rope? Can you see where it's gone, Pocoyo? Oops! Sorry, sleepy bird. Poor Pocoyo. You really want to skip with a rope, don't you? You need some help. Who could help you learn to skip, Pocoyo? Who can he ask for help? Can any of you tell Pocoyo?
Ask Ellie and Pato.
That's a terrific idea. Why don't you ask Ellie and Pato, Pocoyo? I see. Now that is a good idea. If Ellie and Pato help by turning the rope, you can think clearly about trying to skip. Oh, they're not ready yet, Pocoyo. The rope needs to be turning for you to skip in it. Shall I count you in again? That's it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Well done, Pocoyo. You did it. You can skip with a rope. You see, Pocoyo, there's nothing wrong with asking for help once in a while. Otherwise, you might just have to skip a lot of the fun. So ends another day with our friend Pocoyo. Well, maybe we'll just skip a bit more. Bye-bye. See you soon. There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day. Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun!
Yeah.
Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! A slide! And a really big slide at that! Very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird. We see you. We're watching. Go ahead. Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh, dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could.
Oh.
Well done, Pocoyo! You did it! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on! Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Thank you. be careful. You're flying too high. Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone!